Our final item today is a story of great courage in the face of terrible adversity. It's also an inspiring tale of the human capacity to help those who are worse off than ourselves.
In 2001, a car accident changed Wang Daming's life, leaving him confined to a wheelchair. A fracture of the spine had left Daming paralyzed from the chest downwards. As a result, he has spent the past 6 years in a wheelchair. His mother, who is 60 years old, looks after him. His disability has meant additional strain for a family that was already quite poor. Life, it seems, has treated Daming very badly. Yet he always wears a smile on his face.
将来我锻炼锻炼我自己洗脸刷牙，现在是不行，慢慢来，别着急。我们小时候经常在我父母的工厂里边玩耍，客运公司有很多破旧的汽车、轮胎什么的，我们有时候看着大人不注意，就是往公司门外轱辘，就是。 有的时候遇见收破烂的还卖点钱，可有意思。有的时候被大门人看见了，然后我弟弟就喊说什么：“大东哥、大明哥，快跑啊！看门老头来了，抓你们来了，快跑啊！”
我这水杯都是王晓东他在单位单位特意给我拿的，带吸水的这种。 说赶小孩的水杯，带奶嘴儿，要正常水杯不行，我喝不了，因为喝着傻的，端不起来。你看这个刮胡刀也是，带手柄的手动的刮胡刀，套着手腕上，这刮胡刀我也这么刮呀，都能用电动的，它必须得固定住，它固定不住，我手指头不会动啊，没知觉，它得掉了，这木梳是，但是这些东西可贵了。 我买一个饭勺40块钱，跟咱家普通饭勺没啥区别。我说这个饭勺，吓死人了。After
school, Daming found a very good job. Like any other young man, he was ambitious. 但是 because of the accident, he had to give up working. He would go through periods when he felt very frustrated and he lost all hope in the future. But his former colleagues have been very good to him. The company he used to work for even offered Daming and his mother a two-bedroom apartment. Bo Xuefeng, who used to share a room with Daming, has been particularly helpful.
Oh.
Most paralyzed people can only dream of breathing fresh air outdoors. But Daming was determined not to be confined to his home. And with the help of Bo Xuefeng and some other former colleagues, he now goes outside whenever he wants to.
我真的想用自己的实际行动去回报他们，但是我的身体确实是一个现实，我只能在心里边默默地祝福他们，这是第一个。第二就是在心里边也是感激他们，尽可能的给他们在生活当中少一点的麻烦。
The actions of Daming's former colleagues since his accident have attracted the attention of the local media. In the 2006 contest for the most moving human interest stories in Dalian, Daming and his colleagues won the prize.
For the future, I hope to stand up and walk
Nobody knows Daming as well as Bo Xuefeng does. He understands that Daming misses the company where he used to work, so he and his colleagues got together to do something to help. Daming does rehabilitation exercises every day. He has never given up hope of one day standing again. At the moment, there seems to be little chance of that happening. But Wang Daming is a firm believer in the old maxim, where there's a will, there's a way.